Okay, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to continue off with Pokemon. Let's go, Pikachu. And we've already got our first badge from Brock, so we're going to continue in here. Let's see. Sleeping powder. Girls at high speeds and search for food. The tunnels it leaves are used as home by Diglets. Not quite. Well, we can get to this one though. Time to repel. Over here. Nope. Let's go check over here. Grass patch here, and we'll get it. Oh, not quite. go. Sleeping powder too, okay then. We'll get rid of, let's see, we'll get rid of tackle. Forgot tackle and one sleeping powder. Nice. My high hover can fly around very fast to protect its territory. Nice. It's like he's guarding something. And we made it to another city. Oh, there's a bike shop. My bike collection is impressive, isn't it? I won't let you ride one or buy one, but feel free to have a look around. Okay then. I like riding a Pokemon, sure, but riding on a bike is pretty cool too. It was cool getting to see all the rare bikes, but boy, that bike man goes on and on and on. Another guy who lives in the house there, he collects bikes from all over the world. You're sure making sort of your Pokemon, that sounds like a fun time. There's a tree growing in front of the Pokemon, it's blocking the way to the route of the south. I think there's a way around it though. Hmm.
Oh. Pikachu!
What is it, Pikachu? Oh, a fountain! Let's go to the fountain. The fountain is shooting out water. You want to throw money into the fountain? Are you kidding me? Okay, I'll throw 50. I'm not going to throw 500 into there. Splash. We threw 50 into the fountain. And Pikachu's looking. Buddy looks happy. I'm taking care of an injured Pokemon here. The Bulbasaur is fully recovered, so I like to give this Pokemon to a trainer who caught a lot of Pokemon and I can trust. If you catch at least 30 Pokemon, will you come back to get this Bulbasaur? I've already got one! Well, I guess I can have two. I mean, why not? I mean, if she can't take care of that Bulbasaur, I can... who's in here? Ooh, Misty! Not bad! Well, I'm gonna look around here first before I go and talk to Misty. Let's see what else is in these houses. I feel kind of bad of just barging into someone's home. Only skilled trainers can lay gym badges. I see you have at least one. Maybe I'll tell you something interesting that I'm gonna try with you guys. Sure, why not? Now then. until the 8 guys are still, well, right now I've only got one, so generally the collector Red Fury puts some effort into it. It's rough and hard, just like rock type Pokemon. Okay. Candy. Other house, and then we'll go across that bridge and see what's over there. I was stopped when I tried to enter a Pokemon with my deer eye. A shield and an SMX is such a good boy that it goes into his Pokeball in tight spaces even without being asked. Well, how'd you get him here? Jeez! You must have a high ceiling if he can be in here. Oh, hello! What a shame. People were robbed. Someone saw the thief escape. They say it was none other than Team Rocket. To protect the poor owners of this house from further harm, I won't let anyone in. Not even Little Red will sneak past me. Okay, then. Oh, hey, John. Whoa, what's wrong? You gotta believe this. A Pokemon, Oh, come on. You ran all this way just to battle y'all? Why not? Ooh, what the? Oh, whoa! Okay, then! Wow! We'll keep battling with Pikachu. Let's use Thunder Shock. Oh, not enough damage. Let's use double pivot. Let's try that. Ooh, still not enough. Ooh, poison powder. Okay, that took some damage. There we go. Nice. Okay, we'll do this one. Nice. Oh, Pikachu's still poisoned. Switch just for now, so I can get my Pikachu card revealed out. Oh, you avoided it! This is a cure. Potion, aww. I had a feeling you'd use that. Sorry, it's not like me to lose my cool like that. There's a house up ahead where this famous Pokemon fan is supposed to live. I wanted to stop by because I thought maybe I'd get to see some rare Pokemon or something. But what I found, and don't freak out when you hear this, that Pokemon fan Bill wasn't there. Instead, there was a Pokemon that talked. You just think of that gives me the creep. Don't go there! Well, I got to. Blaze looks proud and is giving a confident smile. Let's go get our Pokemon real quick. Pikachu looks very promising. I'm pretty sure that Pikachu can learn a massive move that I've developed. Sure. Ooh. we'll go to the talking Pokemon the next video. First, we're gonna go and talk with Misty if we can. To challenge her. Well, I got Pikachu, and he's at level 16. Okay, thank you. Okay, that's cool. Let's go straight to Misty. Just to see what her Pokemon are about. Hi, you're a new face. Pokemon. What your approach, my policy of battle is an all-out offense with water-type Pokemon. Misty, the world-famous beauty, is your host. My sweet Pokemon already are new. 14. Wow, you're too much. Alright, you can have an incentive badge to show you beat me. Okay, you guys make Pokemon up to level 30 from other transition to. You can also have this TM. Ooh, I got Scald from Misty. Nice! Buddy is still shaking uncontrollably. Let's go kill our Pokemon. Yes, please. Bag and change out that one Oshawott for something else. Let's see. Let's put you. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're gonna stop there for today. If you'd like to see more, please like, subscribe, give me a thumbs up if you like, and in the next video, we're gonna go after over the bridge and see about that talking Pokemon that John was telling about. So please, see you in my next video. Bye!